you're watching this video after surfing most of the day on YouTube. If you can relate, you're probably addicted to YouTube, but this addiction is pretty common and won't cause you a lot of damage. However, some of the addictions we'll be mentioning here are quite disturbing and straight up deadly. Here are the top 5 strangest addictions people have. But before that, would you like to join Star 5's monthly giveaway of any item on the screen? If the answer is yes, then all you have to do is leave a like on this video. Subscribe to the channel and watch this video until the end to find and comment the hidden message. Good luck! So here we go. Number 1. Gasoline addiction. Gasoline has, let's say, quite an attractive odor. Some people like it and some people don't like it. Either way, it's not something people would like to drink or typically even think about drinking. However, there's always those certain individuals that just blow your mind with their actions. Like this lady who's rather addicted to drinking gasoline. Shannon, a 20-year-old girl, admits to the fact that she drinks gasoline daily, multiple times a day. Yeah, you heard that right. Now, we know addictions can harm you in the long run, however, this is simply deadly. This addiction started when she liked the taste of gasoline, which, according to her, is sweet and sour. Now she can't spend a day without drinking it. She drinks cups of gasoline every day. She even fills her bottle with it for her use, not for her car. This addiction remained a secret for quite a long period, until her mother found out about this. She was devastated by the fact that her daughter is drinking something which can harm her body even to the point of death. They decided to address this problem and make her get rid of this addiction. She was counseled multiple times by her family, siblings, friends, and even psychiatrists. Let's hope that one day Shannon gives up on this habit and lives a happy, gasoline-free life. Number 2. Getting stung by bees. Bees can be annoying, irritating, and sometimes even deadly. There are different kinds of bees, and all kinds of bees have the capability of causing some sort of harm to the human body. When you find a beehive in some part of your house, you often ask some professional to remove it for you. However, this woman is fond of bees so much that she's addicted to getting stung by bees. Now, being stung by a bee is probably one of our worst fears. However, Margaret, a woman in her 50s, is addicted to getting bees to sting her on her elbows, hips, ankles, fingers, forehead, and nose. According to her, this addiction has been going on for over 10 years. There's always a reason why people take up something like an addiction. Margaret has a reason too. According to her, she used to have severe arthritis. The bee stings would ease that pain, causing her to adopt this as a habit which slowly turned into an addiction. Number 3. Eating glass. Probably the most disturbing entry on this list, Josh, a teen, admitted on the show My Strange Addiction that he's addicted to eating glass. Yes, eating glass. His throat would have probably turned into a sieve by now. He told the show that he likes to eat glass, which has a lower thickness. This includes champagne glasses, wine glasses, and light bulbs. He considers eating glass like eating a horrendously shaped rock candy. Gross. He started this habit when he read about it in a book. Although eating glass does not give him any kind of pleasure or relief, according to him, he does that solely to seek people's attention. Okay, pal. Number 4. Drinking urine. Drinking urine is quite disgusting. However, people do it in various parts of the world. People in India have this theory that cow urine can cure many diseases. Okay. Moreover, India is also planning to launch new cow urine as a medicinal drink. However, other countries do not agree with India's reasoning for this weird habit. But like I said, there's always those certain individuals you can't seem to understand, like this one. There's a woman who does not drink cow urine, but drinks something even more unthinkable, human urine. According to Fox News, Carrie, a 53-year-old, can't get enough of human urine. She drinks her urine daily. On TLC's My Strange Addiction, she claimed that she's been addicted to drinking her urine for 4 years. Carolyn would also go even further with this sick addiction. She would even drink the urine nasally using a neti pot. She would also brush her teeth with it and put urine into her eyes. However, drinking urine does not provide her with any relief or pleasure. She's simply obsessed with it. According to psychiatrist Dr. Keith Ablow, he believes Carrie has a form of obsessive-compulsive disorder. This means that although this habit is not causing any kind of addictive sensation, it is simply Carolyn's mental obsession with her urine, which is making her adopt this terrible and cringe-worthy habit. Number 5. Drinking human blood. Here comes our real-life vampire, zombie, or any cannibalistic creature you want to call her. Michelle, a 29-year-old woman, craves human blood. According to her, she would want to drink human blood every now and then. This addiction started to develop when Michelle was a kid. She would intentionally pierce herself to make blood flow out of her body, and then she would drink it. After so many years, Michelle has started drinking pig's blood, too. However, according to her, she loves human blood the most. Surely, having a blood bar in her house would be one of her wildest fantasies. This habit surely is quite harmful to her body. Drinking human blood or any kind of blood increases the possibility of having multiple deadly diseases. This can also result in iron overload, which can potentially damage her organs and in the long run can prove to be fatal. So there you have it, the top 5 strangest addictions people have. Let us know what you think about this video in the comment section. If you liked our video, please press the like button. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time on Star 5.